Some say they began as eagles, seduced and corrupted by Morgoth during the First Age. Wrought from flame and sorcery, they were gifted with intelligence, cunning, and wrath. For centuries, they lay waste to the northern lands. Then Smaug, the greatest dragon of the Third Age, came south to claim the great dwarven kingdom of Erebor, the Lonely Mountain.